Fruit juice occurs naturally in fruits with starches, resistant starches, fiber, micronutrients, vitamins and minerals that help your body process the sugars in that fruit naturally, not allowing a large insulin spike. When you consume fruit juice, you get a spike of insulin. Even high fructose from the fruit juice may be harmful to the body. So the best way to get the fruit juice is eat the fruit and not to drink the juice.